Well, you've got to check this out. In Alabama, a deputy had a shocking encounter with an angry bull. Now, the deputy's dash cam video captured the escaped bull ramming right into the side of his patrol car, even lifting it up off the ground. Look at that. Now, the Dale County deputy says this is not the first time that a bull has escaped, but most bulls go back into the field. Well, this bull eventually was recaptured. The owner decided to have it put down.